What's up, everybody? It's Young here with a Metal Gear Solid 5 news update. I must warn you that the following may crush your dreams. A few hours ago, I released a video talking about a possible February 24th, 2015 release date. Be sure to check the video out if you want all the details. But basically, multiple retailers updated their listing of Metal Gear Solid 5 The Phantom Pain with a February 24th, 2015 release date recently, leading many people to believe and hope that this is the game's final release date. NeoGAF user Torashiro, a Konami representative, has responded to the rumors not too long ago, and he had this to say about the matter. Never trust a retailer's date unless it came from a publisher. Considering everything is silent from our side, can you guess which of these this one is? It's not from us. No official date has been announced yet. Naturally, people began expressing their disappointment shortly after, to which Torashiro replied with the following. When I woke up this morning, I certainly didn't want to come in and smash people's dreams. That's not why I'm here, but I am trying to fulfill my duty of being honest and as straightforward as possible with fans. Wish they hadn't posted a date, especially a wrong date, but here we are. If anything, I hope people realize that they should be wary when a retailer posts an unverified date unless corroborated by a publisher. Well, I say thank you to Torashiro for the honest answer. Looks like we can put to rest the February 24th, 2015 release date rumors. Part of me did think this seemed too good and too soon to be true, but I must admit that the listing on the Microsoft Store had me thinking this rumor might just be legit, but alas, we are back to speculating and slowly losing our sanity in anticipation. Now, something to keep in mind is that Torashiro only debunked the February 24th release date rumors. The theory that there will be some kind of major announcement during the Christmas episode of Kojima Station, possibly a release date, still remains. For those who don't know what I'm talking about, during the Game Awards, Kojima walked on stage wearing a t-shirt with Swedish writings on the front, which were translated as 22nd the 6th. Fans are speculating that the message has something to do with Herman Melville's novel Moby Dick by connecting the use of the Swedish language on Kojima's shirt to the fake Sweden-based Moby Dick studio that was used during Metal Gear Solid 5's marketing campaign back when it was only known as the Phantom Pain. One popular interpretation is that the message could be referring to the 22nd chapter of Herman Melville's 6th book. His 6th novel was none other than Moby Dick, and chapter 22 is titled Merry Christmas. So the theory is that the t-shirt's true message is Merry Christmas, hinting at a major announcement on December 25th, 2015. We can only hope that Kojima will finally lift the veil on Phantom Pain's release date then as a Christmas present of sorts. And with that, I would like to conclude this news update. Thank you for tuning in. What are your thoughts on Torashiro's response to the rumors? Also, do you think we will see a release date on Christmas? Let Arnasian know in the comments below, and to be further updated on Metal Gear Solid 5, be sure to join the Nation by subscribing to Young Year and by following my website, thenation.com. I'll see you guys next time. Thank you very much, and Young out.